So if the legislature rescinds the in-state tuition advantage, I don't know how I would pay for school. The reason I picked Pennsylvania State University is because I had the advantage of in-state tuition and I could afford it and I could get my education and manage my debt. So if the education grant is rescinded, I don't know how I'll pay for school.